Installation steps. The first step is to find a suitable place to install the computer control motherboard. The second step is to install and fix the motor. The third step is to cut a suitable square port on the original machine panel. Then put the screen in and fix it with the screen or bracket. The fourth step is to install three sensors. First, this is the installation location of the origin sensor. When the paper pushing device moves backwards about 30 mm away from the limit position, the origin sensor must be blocked and then output signal. In order to prevent collision, even if the paper pushing device reaches the limit, the origin sensor is still blocked, and the iron sheath of the shielding sensor is required to be long enough. Second, this is the installation location of the paper pressing sensor. When the paper pressing device rises to the top and stops in the normal position, the sensor is blocked and the signal is output. When the paper pressing device is lowered, the sensor is not blocked and does not output a signal. Third, this is the installation location of the tool holder sensor. Cut once, the cane rotates once, and the sensor outputs the signal once. In the process of cutting, the sensor is first blocked, then output signal, and the cutting starts. The fifth step is the wiring of control motherboard terminal. L and N are connected to 220 volt AC power supply. The brown wires of the three sensor and screen are connected to 24 volts. The blue wire of three sensors and screen are connected to 0 volt. The black wire of the origin sensor is connected to X3. The black wire of the paper pressing sensor is connected to X4. The black wire of the knife holder sensor is connected to X5. The brown wire of the screen is connected to the screen terminal 24 volt. Blue wire is connected to 0 volt. The communication line of the screen and PLC is plugged in here and here respectively. The power signal part of the servo driver is plugged in here. The servo motor encoder wire plug is fixed in here. And the UVWE of the servo motor power life is connected according to the servo driver's instructions. The sixth step is to measure the crew distance. Rotate the screw synchronous wheel. Let the paper pushing device move forward for a short distance. Put a mark on the wheel. And then rotate it in a circle. And record the moving distance of the paper pushing device. This distance is the crew distance.